And you declare with your mouth that, Lord, there is nothing like your presence, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
shout and you're worshiping.
Amen.
Without the choir, just you.
I worship
you. One, two, three.
You are God.
Oh,
Just say, Lord, you are great. Just keep saying, Lord, you are great. Let him do greater things. It's in the atmosphere. Begin to wave your hands. Even as we worship, he is distributing gifts unto men. Gifts unto men. Wave your hands. Get into the atmosphere. Get into the moment. And the Lord is riding upon the wings of the Spirit. Say, Lord, you are great. The Lord is in the temple. The Lord is in the midst of his people. The spirit of prophecy, Yeshua, Jesus, is the spirit of the prophecy. He's riding upon the wings now to the east and the south side of the hall. Begin to wave and say, Lord, you are great. Lord, you are great. It is your praise, the fruit of our lips. We release, Thank you, Lord. Somebody scream, I am going to see a victory.
Thank you.
declare with your mouth, from your heart, like you mean it. Just two times. I'm gonna see a victory.
Yes, Lord.
I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. Virus or no virus. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. One more time. I'm gonna see a victory. Like you mean it.
I'm gonna see a victory.
Omicron or no Omicron.
Belongs
to who?
To you, Lord.
One more time.
I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord.
Now, the last part. We will explain again that what the enemy meant for evil, he turned it for good.
Yeah.
It does not matter what the media prophet has prophesied.
Yeah.
It does not matter how many people they estimated that are going to die.
Yeah.
It does not matter.
Yeah.
What matters is what does the Lord say?
Yeah.
Whose report will you believe? Whose report will you believe?
Your God.
Now you will not declare this one. And the choir will help you in this. Just like the guitar is playing now. You turn it for good. Let's go.
You took what the enemy meant for evil. You turn it for good.
You took what the enemy meant for you.
Turn it for good.
Now join us now. 2, 3, go.
You took what the enemy meant for evil. And you turn it for good.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.